10
laps. Here we go, get ready. Green, green, green. Left side. Still there. Clear left. Left side. Clear left. Okay, Philip, decent start. We can build something from here. Car left. He's still there. Clear left. Just ignore him, he'll go away. Car right. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear right. B9. Car right. Right side's clear. Car left. Clear left. On your left. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. Well done, Philip. Good pass. Eyes front. Gap to Smith. Ahead is increasing. It's now 2.0. The gap to Meyer behind is now 0.7. The leader has just done a 204.07. Okay, Philip, don't be intimidated by this little shit. Make him work for it. P8. Your front tyres are cold. The gap to Meyer behind is now 1.3 seconds. Good lap, that's your best in the session. Alright Philip, you're reeling. Smith in. The gap is 1.6 seconds. High temperatures look good. That's a new fastest lap for Fleming, 204.04. Your lap time was 204.76. Sectors 1 and 2 are a tenth down. Sector 3 is 0.5 off the pace. Okay, Philip, left side. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left. Car left. He's still there. Still there. Clear left. You've got cold front tyres. seen a bit of wear all round. Car right, clear right. Come on, Philip. Ah, don't panic, we'll get him back. You're locking your right front into stow. We're halfway home. We estimate 5 laps of fuel remaining. Come on, don't make it easy for him. Make him go the long way around. You're reeling. Snyder in. The gap is now 1.2 seconds. He's slower than us through Abbey. All right, Philip, you've got about 4 laps of fuel left. That lap was a 205.19. Sector 1 is 0.6 off the pace. Left rear is hot. We estimate 3 laps of fuel left. You've just done a 205.43. Sector 3 is 0.9 off the pace. Right side, clear right. That's the stuff, we'll have some more of that. Seventh position. Left side. Clear left. Come on, Philip. Nicely done. The actor Smith behind is now 0.5. Two to go, only two more laps of fuel. Sectors 1 and 2 are 0.42 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.9 off the pace. P6. The gap to Sauvage in front is now 0.7. Front tyres are cold. One more lap to go. This is the last lap of fuel. Sector 2 is a second off the pace. Your lap times are dropping off. Come on, you can do better than this. On your right. Right side's clear. Okay, Philip. Stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake. On your right, clear right. Car left, clear left. 2, litres remaining. Sixth place. Well done, mate. Good finish.